We're here at HELNL Stadium in Gehenna, Texas. Owner GM and coach Scary Pones wants his newly completed art installation to get the crowd pumped. But most are just wondering why a bunch of naked painted orcs are gyrating in the lobby. This game is going to be a wholesale slaughter. No discounts in the NFL. The teams storm the field. The Philadelphia Eagles go up against the Malice Hellboys. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Welcome to another game day here on the NFL Network. Grim Blitzrow along with my partner, Brickhead Mulligan.
How you doing?
Great city, isn't it, Bricks?
Fantastic city. My motel even has free color TV.
Oh, that's nice.
An ice machine that works.
Wow.
There was police tape blocking the bathroom because of the photographers in there, but other than that, no complaints. They give you free jelly at breakfast, too.
Sounds like a real winner. And it's first and ten. And he laterals at the last second. He is running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. And it's first and ten. When the defense calls Thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, you ever hear that Zappa song, Watch Out Where the Huskies Go? Don't you eat that yellow snow? When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow. They were like lemon snow cones. But them fudge ice cream sandwiches, they didn't taste so good.
And it's first and ten. This is your brain. Oh, nice hit. Second down and 10. Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Third down and 9. Kill.
Did you know late hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schwong Galaxy phone.
First down and 5. And that's just a great run for a touchdown. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
It's good. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10. Roid Rage ignites that deep down violent rage and makes you unstoppable.
I'll take a Roid Rage with him.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. I'll shoot you in the head.
But people like it.
Yeah. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. Scrambler! Oh, come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans! And that'll be second down and four.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Third down and six.
Oh, that was a great throw and a great catch.
Yeah, but it was in. Oh, with the brutal hit. First and ten. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta, hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
And he runs it for 4 yards. Four. That ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
I wish defenses were made out of butter. That'd be fantastic.
Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him.
Somebody get that guy a beer. Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last 3 plays. Talk about luck!
First down and five. Second down and six.
Another interception. Geez, you give this guy a bigger paycheck than everybody else combined, you'd expect him not to play like...
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and ten. Totally uncalled for, and that's why we love the NFL. And it's first and ten. And he was steering a pick six but dropped the interception.
And it plays on defense, schmuck.
Second down and 10. The defender says, I don't think so. Third down and 10. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
Boom! You gotta be fucking kidding me. If that's a penalty, they should come up here and penalize us too.
Hey, don't come these refs any ideas, you idiot. Brent, take this dash.
On it. Third down and a puss. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and 10. Hands up and block the pass. Second down and 10. And then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch?
Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
First down and one.
Hot one, hot two.
Lateral touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkeys getting drafted on his backside from that band Bernie had last year.
And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Second down and 10. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And it's first and 10. Will slice its way through any defensive player trying to... And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done! Should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company.
And he punched his way out of that tackle. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
You know, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They had the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can see that, Grim.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten. Receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks.
The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their Beast Boost injection. Close your eyes, Bricks. This is gonna get ugly fast. He could go all the way. He's at, oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. Touchdown saving tackle.
Hey, you kill a ref, it's not murder if they have it coming, right? Take the hit, do something about that ref, you pussies.
Second down, the side. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho ho, crowd's loving it. And it's first and ten. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and ten. Nice run.
Wow, he took like a thousand volts of shock there. They did that to my Aunt Lizzie because she thought she was the reincarnation of Lizzie Borden, the axe murderer.
Did the shock treatment work?
Well, after she killed four of the doctors and zapped her, they never bothered her again. So, yeah, I guess it worked for her.
Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. And that'll bring up third and one. And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough day.
Hey, Grim.
Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
It's first and 10. I think the defenders are scared of this guy, Bricks, and they have every right to be.
Yeah, he's a murderer!
First down and 5. And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant Bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
The offense is down to their last running back. If they lose him, they lose all their running plays. And it's first and 10. And the runner is looking crazy bad, and he laterals the ball. Oh, this guy just loves punishing the defenders. That's a first down. And it's first and 10. Oh, and he took a leap and had the ball knocked out. Fumble.
He's got a case of fumbleitis.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
First down and 9. And he picks up about 6 on the play. And that takes us to the 2-minute warning. Second and 3. With multiple interceptions, the QB.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the chains of score, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and 5.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. And like Bricks' balls, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could probably be a better dancer if he went to dance class, but as you can see, he doesn't have the stomach for it. The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only 2 left. They might consider running the ball more. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. He's rumbling. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
No one was interested in that incomplete pass.
Not a ball's feelings are hurt.
Hey, don't make me explain that balls don't have emotions again, all right? And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and...
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's... They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with 2 in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
He's got the distance, and the kick is good! The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Tell you it is. It's anyone's game as the third quarter begins. Both teams have taken their performance-enhancing drugs, and everyone is ready to rock and roll. The teams line up for the second half kickoff. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten. You can tell he's a berserker.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
That's a catch for a 4-yard gain. Third down and six. Punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags. He got hit by a car and died.
Oh, with the brain scrambler. First and ten.
First down! He hit that line the way around.
Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Boy, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed everyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and ten. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
And that'll be second and eight to go.
Oh, he just made mincemeat out of that guy. Hey, what is mincemeat anyway? Is it like bologna? Yeah, I'm gonna get a sandwich.
The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. And that'll bring up third and one. And a fight between King Kong and Godzilla. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! And here comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and 10. And that's another turnover for the defense. Oh, with the punishing hit. The way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. Second down and 5. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. First down and 6. Was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So is that cheerleader.
Second down and 6. And the ball razors through the defense, cutting it, and he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown.
I'm not saying the rap has been rhymed, but he drove out of the field in a brand new hearse.
Second down and a lot. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Was missing was his number for the last 3 plays. Talk about luck.
The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it.
Third down and, well, good luck. Rate the QB is going to have more interceptions than completions. Oh, mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
And it's first and 10. And he gets 3 yards on that run. Second down and 7. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim. But my watch is a bit slow.
And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You're paying for the pick six. For this, you just give them a pat on the head and tell them they don't suck.
And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. Nice catch. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and 10. Brokeback Mountain play. Got hit by a mountain of mutant, got his back broken, and now he's in a mountain of pain. And it's first and 10. Not connect on that play. The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. Second down and 10. Boom!
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
And it's first and 10. A hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. And it's first and 10. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his butt, my friends. Was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and 10. Good throw, good catch, but not quite good enough at 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and 1. First and 10. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Second down and 10. And he just slipped away like a greased pig. And like bricks his body. He is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks.
Yeah, I know. I hate those zebra men.
Second down and long. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref.
Yeah.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. He picks up 10 yards on that play. Third down and the offense needs a miracle.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division and weep tonight. Ooh, that hit's going to shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. Another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more receptions than the offense. Oh, what a brutal hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
That's a 6-yard gain on that catch. And that'll be second down and 4. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the towel.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size, because he just walked all over him.
It was the frayed cords of the leaf blower.
Well, it was a red cord and it looked like licorice. The point is, I forgot my point.
Second down in a very lot. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my offseason.
Take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
And it's first and 10.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
The defense better watch out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball.
Let me tell you, getting shocked is no joke. I used to wear triple wool socks, slide around on a shag carpet for 8 hours so I could shock my younger brother. I went to change the TV channel and got blown across the room into the deer antlers.
And it's first and 10. The way to move the chains, that's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. And they just popped his eyes into the back of his head. That quarterback's gonna be hurting,
yeah,
or dead, or worse.
Oh, yeah.
Two minutes left in the game, hang on. Second down and more than the QB would like.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money.
Smart move there as they call a timeout trying to get the ball back for another shot. And it's first and 10. Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Second down and 10.
the bench.
A timeout is called by the defense to stop the clock. They have one remaining. First and eight to go. And he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Yeah, it's almost poetic, man. Like a haiku.
Okay.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. Oh, the defender almost picked off the ball on that one. And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions than completions. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
And it's first and 10. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score.
No more timeouts for the defense.
Or the offense, Bricks. That's the important part. And it's first and 10. The defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. Second down and 10. That ball was almost intercepted. Third down and 10.
Ouch!
What is this, 80s wrestling?
Now this one's gonna be tough. I hope he has a good enough leg. The Hellboys are defeated today. It was close for a while, but in the end it was just too much for them and they couldn't get it done.
Sounds like your wedding night, doesn't it?
Hey, they got pills for that. You know that commercial where they show a mummy getting a boner?
What the hell are you talking about, Bricks?
I don't know. I get confused often. I'm on a lot of painkillers.
Well, moving right along, let's hear what the MVP has to say. Blitzro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Eagle SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Microhard Corporation. They get it right every up.